Scanning to a Windows computer using the Windows Fax and Scan utility. This video shows you how to scan a document from a network printer and save it to your computer. Before you begin, make sure that the printer and the computer are connected to the same network. Download and install the Lexmark Universal Print Driver. To download the driver, from a web browser, go to lexmark.com/downloads and then search for your printer model. For this example, let us search for Lexmark CX331. Download the Universal Print Driver installation package. Run the executable file. Select Install Now and then click Start. Click Install and then accept the license agreement. From the Security Notification window, click Next. From the Select Printer and Driver window, select a network-connected printer and then click Next. Click Finish. Load an original document into the automatic document feeder or on the scanner glass. From the computer, open Control Panel and then click View Devices and Printers. Right-click the printer and then select Start Scan. You can change the scan profile, scan source, color format, file type, or resolution before scanning. You can also adjust the brightness or contrast. Scan the document and save it to your computer.